Heaven, hear me now. Though I'm missing you, I'll find a way to get through.
I'll find a way
living without you.
'Cause you were my sister, my strength, and my pride. Only God may know why.
Oh, us. Thank you, Lord. And we're going to skip to the 28th verse. It says that, and we know that all things work together for the good, hallelujah, of them that love God. Hallelujah to them who are called according to his purpose. Look at your neighbor and tell her, I have purpose.
Way out. Maybe you're in a box, hallelujah,
where people have hurt you, disappointment where people have let you down, the people that you looked up to.
Absolutely.
Hallelujah. Now they're nowhere to be found.
Yes.
Maybe you're in a box. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. You're worried about your family. Your family situation is not right. Hallelujah to God. I don't know what your box is today, but I come to let you know that the Bible says that when we suffer with Him, we will also reign with Him. Maybe you're in a box of persecution. Amen. With people all around you, amen, all of a sudden your friends have turned their backs on you. All of a sudden the people that you used to hang out with, they're nowhere to be found because you took a stand for righteousness, because you have changed your ways.
Yeah.
Now all of a sudden they're acting funny.
Yeah.
Hallelujah to God. And that's kind of bothering you.
Yeah.
Hallelujah to God.
Yeah.
Maybe, hallelujah, thank you, Lord, you're being persecuted. Amen. Because you're standing up for what is right. Hallelujah to God. Amen. I come to let you know today, and I'm not going to be before you long.
Yeah.
But sometimes God will allow some pain. Sometimes God will allow some uncomfortable places in your life. Sometimes God will put you in some tight positions. Sometimes God will, hallelujah, thank you, Lord, put you in a place where you feel like, Lord, I'm trapped. I'm trapped on my job. I'm trapped. It seems like I'm trapped at home. Seems like I'm trapped and I can't get out. But I come to let you know that God has a plan. And He has a purpose. Hallelujah for everything that you may go through in life. Hallelujah. What are you saying, Sister Preacher?
Now,
I'm trying to tell you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. This box is here. Now, to get you to a place where you will begin to give God the glory.
Yes.
Now, this box is here. Now, hallelujah, and you're feeling trapped, but it's for your good.
Yes.
And by the way, now, my message today, hallelujah, it says this box is working for my good.
All right.
Come on, tell somebody, this box is working. Yeah. hallelujah, to get my glory out of your life. Can somebody say hallelujah? All right, that I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory that God has. Thank you, Jesus. He has a purpose. He has a plan for everything. Come on, somebody, and give God some glory. When we look at Lazarus, hallelujah, thank you, Lord. They said Martha, the Bible said that Martha and Mary loved Jesus. That Lazarus loved Jesus. That he even loved them. But when the word came to him and it said Lazarus is sick, hallelujah to God, the Bible said that he did not go right away. Hallelujah, but he waited. Hallelujah to God. He loved them, but he waited. Hallelujah, why did he wait? Because he was waiting, hallelujah, for Lazarus to die. So when he got there, that the glory of God would be revealed. Hallelujah, he automatically stayed. When he found out that Lazarus was sick, he said, this sickness is not unto death. Hallelujah, but that the glory of God might be revealed. And I come to tell you that this box is not unto death. This box is not going to kill you, but it's making you and it's molding you into the person that God will have for you to be.
Yeah. yoke.
Yes.
Yeah. Jesus. But at the same time, I love it. Thank you.
Together, if you love the Lord, hallelujah, He is great, hallelujah. God is good all the time, and all the time God is good, amen. And we just want to celebrate Him for His goodness, for His mercy, hallelujah. Today's message is coming to you from St. John, the 3rd chapter and the 16th verse. And it reads as this, "For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life." Shall not perish, hallelujah, shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Let us bow our heads. Dear Father, we thank You tonight, Lord. Hallelujah, we thank You for Your presence that's already in the room, Lord. Hallelujah, we thank You, oh God, for this word on tonight. Oh Lord, let it come forth, oh God, so that everyone would know, hallelujah, that they are loved by an almighty God. And we give Your name the praise tonight, and we give Your name the glory. In Jesus' name, shout amen. Amen. I want to use as a topic tonight, amen, hallelujah, in your hearing, God's amazing love. Hallelujah. God's amazing love. The Bible said, "For God so loved the world It didn't just say that he loved the world, but it said that he so loved us that he gave his only begotten son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross to take our place in death. Hallelujah. So what do I mean? Hallelujah. Jesus became the substitute. He became the propitiation for us. Amen. Meaning that he pardoned our sins. Amen. Where we were guilty. Hallelujah. He dropped all the charges. Can somebody say hallelujah? Hallelujah. The Bible said that when we were yet, hallelujah, in sin, hallelujah, Christ died for us. Hallelujah. Oh, what an amazing love tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, what an amazing love that the Father has for you and I. Hallelujah. For a man to lay down his life for a friend. Hallelujah. John 15 and 13 says, greater love hath no man than this. Amen. Then a man lay down his life for his friend. I want to ask you a question tonight. Who else would die for you? Hallelujah. I want to ask you a question tonight. Who else, hallelujah, hallelujah, would die for you? But God. Somebody say, but God. Who had mercy and who had grace upon us. Hallelujah. And he saw us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Not as anybody else see us. Hallelujah. But he see us. Hallelujah. As his children. Hallelujah. And we thank him and we praise him tonight. Somebody clap your hands right there. Hallelujah. He paid the ultimate price. Amen, which was death, so that we can live a life, hallelujah, everlasting. I'm talking about God's amazing love. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. If we could only comprehend, if we could only grasp, hallelujah, how much God loves us in our minds and in our hearts, hallelujah, we wouldn't be going around looking for love and searching for love in all the wrong places. Oh, y'all ain't gonna help me in this place tonight. We got our young women, hallelujah, going around looking for love, looking for compassion, hallelujah, hopping from bed to bed, hallelujah, from boyfriend to boyfriend, looking for love, hallelujah. But how many know that you can find love in Jesus Christ? Hallelujah, that you don't have to search no more. Hallelujah, that when you find Jesus, you'll find a good friend. Can somebody say glory? Hallelujah, Jesus. I said I wasn't going to preach tonight. Hallelujah, but I feel like going on tonight. Hallelujah, because God is good all the time. And all the time, God is good. Hallelujah, and I'm not going to let nobody steal my joy tonight. I'm not going to let nobody steal my praise tonight. Come on, come on, come on, come on, put your hands together. Hallelujah, because the joy of the Lord is your strength tonight. Come on, somebody, just say hallelujah. He loved us. He loved us so, hallelujah, that Paul picked it up and he said in hallelujah, Ephesians chapter number, hallelujah, chapter 3 and verse 17 says, may Christ through faith, hallelujah, dwell, abide in your heart, hallelujah, making his permanent home in your heart, that you may be rooted and grounded in the love of the Father. Can somebody say amen? Hallelujah, that we may be able to comprehend with all saints, hallelujah, what is the breadth, hallelujah, and the length and the height and the depth of the love of God. Hallelujah. In the 19th verse, it goes on to say that you may know his love through experience for yourself. Hallelujah. You got to know that God loves you for yourself. How do I know God loves me tonight? Because he proved it 3,000 years ago when he hung on that old rugged the cross, and he paid his price. Hallelujah. He paid the price for us with his blood. He proved that he loved me when he woke me up this morning and started me on my way. He proved that he loved me. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah. When he saw me in my mess, he looked beyond all of my faults and he saw my needs. That's how you know when he loved you. That's how you know that he cares for you. Come on and put your hands together. We serve an awesome God. We serve a mighty, mighty God. You see, love is action. Hallelujah. People can say they love you one day. Hallelujah. And they stab you in the back the next day. How many know that love is demonstration? Hallelujah. Love sees. Hallelujah. Love takes care. How many know that God will take care of you? If you put your hands in the hand of the master tonight, I guarantee that he will supply your every need. If you believe that tonight, you ought to give God the praise. Hallelujah, Jesus. For my God shall supply all of my needs according to his what? Riches and glory, because he loved me tonight. Hallelujah. I can stand boldly and say, the Lord is my helper, and I shall not be afraid of what men may do to me. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah to God. See, when the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord lifts up a standard against him. Why? Because I am the anointed. You are the anointed. And God takes care of his anointed. God protects his anointed. God covers his anointed. Somebody ought to put your hands together. Woo! He's a mighty God tonight. Hallelujah. And I got to get used to this television broadcast thing. Hallelujah. Because, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. I'm a little bit nervous. But when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he has done for me and how he loved me when I was going through my mess, when I was at Nubby's late in the midnight hour, God still loved me and he still took care of me. I'm talking about God's amazing love tonight. Hallelujah. Somebody just shout amazing.
Amazing.
Woo. Hallelujah. His love. Hallelujah. His love. Oh God, I thank you tonight. Hallelujah. I praise you tonight. Hallelujah. His love look beyond your faults. Hallelujah. Some of us got some secret hidden things that people don't even know about, but only God knows. Hallelujah, Jesus. And he still loves you, and he's still gonna take care of you. But I hear him saying in my mind, cast all your cares upon me. If you got a drinking problem, give it to me. If you got a hallelujah, a homosexual problem, give it to me. Whatever your problem is tonight, God is a burden bearer. God is a heart fixer. Hallelujah. And he can help you when you got the can't helpers. Come on, somebody say hallelujah. Woo. Because sometimes you get the can't help us. Hallelujah. Can we just be real tonight? Hallelujah. Sometimes the devil be on you so much. I was in the beauty shop the other day, and a lady said, you know what? I'm doing things that I know I shouldn't be doing. And I'm going places that I know I shouldn't be going. Hallelujah. She said, what is driving me? I told her, I said, that is the enemy. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. But you need to look to God. God, hallelujah, and trust in him, and give your problems to him, give your addictions to him, give your burdens to him. I'm talking about a God that loves you tonight, hallelujah. If you know he loves you, come on, put your hands together, hallelujah, hallelujah. See, the enemy will try to frustrate you, hallelujah. He will get in your ear, especially when you're going through your test, and especially when you're going through your trial. He'll tell you that you can't make it. He'll tell you, hallelujah, you might as well give up. Hallelujah. 6 years ago, hallelujah, I was diagnosed, hallelujah, with scleroderma, hallelujah. Hallelujah to God. And what scleroderma does, hallelujah, it causes rheumatoid arthritis. Hallelujah, it causes, hallelujah, stomach problems. Hallelujah, and a mighty list of things. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Oh, I give you praise tonight. And the enemy trying to tell me, hallelujah, you won't make it. Look how long it's been. Hallelujah, if God really loved you, he'll take care of you. If God really loved you, he'll come see about you. Hallelujah, look how long you've been going through, what you've been going through. But I stand in his face tonight and say, devil, I don't mind waiting. Hey, I don't mind waiting on my Lord, because I know weeping may endure for a night. But somebody say, joy, joy is coming in the morning. And no matter if how long he takes, if he takes 20 years, hallelujah, Jesus, I'll praise you while I wait. I'll magnify you while I wait. I'll glorify you while I wait, because I'm loved. Woo, God, I thank you tonight. Hallelujah. I don't mind waiting. Hallelujah. Weeping may endure for a night. Hallelujah. But how many know that joy, hallelujah, is coming in the morning? The Bible say, yea, though you walk through the valley. That doesn't mean you're going to stay in the valley. Hallelujah. But tell somebody, I'm coming through. Hallelujah. I wish I had some Christians that know that you're coming through. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, give God some glory tonight for his amazing love. Hallelujah. I don't care what you're going through. Hallelujah. In our TV audience, hallelujah, I want to encourage you, hallelujah, to look to Jesus. Hallelujah. And I know, hallelujah, it seems dim, hallelujah, but God got great plans for you. Hallelujah. And it may not seem like you're going to make it, but I come to let you know, by the grace of God, that you will make it. Hallelujah. You got the victory. The victory is already in your mouth. The victory is already in you. The Bible says, greater is he that's within me. He's in me. He's in me. So if he's in me, hallelujah, that makes me more than a conqueror. Not just a conqueror, hallelujah, but I'm more than a conqueror. Hallelujah, because I got Christ, what? In me. He's rooted and grounded there. So no matter what test comes my way, no matter how I'm shaking to the left, shaking to the right, money ain't right, hallelujah, bills ain't adding up, hallelujah, stuff ain't working out, hallelujah, hallelujah, but I gotta remind myself, and you gotta remind yourself, amen, that God takes care of the ones that he loves. Can somebody say hallelujah? David said, I once, hallelujah, he said, I am what? I once was old, hallelujah, I once was young, but now I'm old, and I never seen the righteous forsaken. Hallelujah. So I come to let you know tonight that if you are the righteousness, if you are the righteousness of God, amen, if you are his child, then it is his responsibility to take care of you. Hallelujah. Just like a natural father would. Hallelujah. When he loves his children, amen, he'll go for broke to buy you them new Nikes. He'll go for broke to send you to the best school. Hallelujah, Jesus. Why? Because he loves you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. And when your father loves you, sometimes he will whoop you behind. Hallelujah. And then tell you. My father used to tell me that I whooped you because I loved you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And I don't understand that still sometimes. Hallelujah. If love hurt, I don't want it. Come on, somebody. Thank you, Jesus. But what he was trying to say, hallelujah, I'm trying to keep you, hallelujah, covered, hallelujah, and I'm chastising you because I need for you to see, hallelujah, thank you, Lord, that you are a kingdom's child. You just not know anybody, but you belong to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah to God. So I thank God for every whipping I got. It hurt it so bad. Hallelujah. But how many know that it worked out for my good? Come on, somebody. Oh, I don't got no witnesses in this house tonight. Hallelujah. You know when them whoopers, they heard it, didn't they? Hallelujah. But it taught you how to obey. Hallelujah to God. Somebody put your hands together and just give God the best praise that you can give him tonight. Hallelujah, because he's worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Even though, amen, we go through our tests and we go through our trials. Hallelujah. I don't mind waiting. Hallelujah. We go through our circumstances. Everybody going through something. Hallelujah. If you see somebody and they tell you they ain't going through something, there's something wrong with them. Because if you human, hallelujah, living in this world, hallelujah, you're going to go through some things. Hallelujah, you're going to suffer some things. Amen, hallelujah, but God will, amen, take care of his own. Hallelujah, because he loves us, we can face tomorrow. Because he loves us, hallelujah, we can go on. Hallelujah, and count it all joy. When we go through our diverse temptations. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. I give you praise tonight. Yes, hallelujah.
I don't mind waiting.
I don't mind.